Check this out. The tip of the bit, the middle of the bit, and you've got the back of the bit. To create beautiful shape down the nail, you want to match the tip to the back of the nail. And as you move forward, the middle to the middle, and then the back of the bit to the tip of the nail. This is how you create beautiful shape down the nail.